I became a UX designer because I wanted to create products that people actually love using. In the first job that I ever had, I was a marketing manager and I was trying to sell products, but I had no idea who the users actually were. And that's how I got interested in UX design, because I really wanted to connect with the users of a product and create something that really resonates with them. And that's why I became a UX designer.